The top 10 signs of high estrogen levels in men. Estrogen is one of the main sex hormones, which plays an important role in both women and men. Unfortunately, as we get older, the male body tends to get a buildup of estrogen, which can have a negative impact on our health. High estrogen levels raises the chances of having a stroke because it increases the risk of getting blood clots. It is also very dangerous for your heart in high amounts because it inflames the arteries, triggering the development of plaque and heart attacks. High estrogen is also one of the main causes of prostate enlargement, prostate cancer, and lowered testosterone. In today's video, we will highlight the 10 most common signs that your estrogen levels are too high. We will also explain the causes behind high estrogen levels and how you can bring your hormones back into balance using natural remedies. Signs of high estrogen in men. 1. Increased breast tissue. Men who have high estrogen levels tend to gain weight around the stomach first, shortly followed by fatty tissue around the breasts. Testosterone in the male body usually prevents breast tissue from growing or expanding. However, when you have too much estrogen, your testosterone falls, causing enlarged breasts. 2. Enlarged prostate. Estrogen is an anabolic hormone, which causes things to grow in the body. Having too much estrogen causes the prostate to become enlarged. This can put pressure on your bladder, making you urinate more often, especially during the night. High estrogen can also raise the risk of prostate cancer. 3. Loss of body hair. Another common sign of high estrogen is a loss of body hair, especially on the shins and the lower legs in men. Too much estrogen causes blood flow problems in the legs in both men and women. This can cause less nutrients to reach the hair follicles, causing them to fall out. High estrogen is also linked to varicose veins. 4. Decreased libido. Testosterone is the main male hormone, which has a healthy balance with estrogen in the body. Sometimes, however, an enzyme called aromatase converts your testosterone into estrogen, making you lose your sex drive and libido. It can also trigger erectile dysfunction. Later in the video, we will highlight the best ways to balance out this ratio. 5. Pot belly. If you have a pot-shaped belly, which often becomes bloated in the evening, then this is a positive sign that you have a buildup of fat in your liver. The liver gets damaged from consuming sugar, fructose, or alcohol for many years. It is then unable to detox excess estrogen properly, causing a pot belly, bigger breast tissue, and overall weight gain. 6. Higher voice. Having higher estrogen can also cause your voice to become slightly higher in pitch because of how estrogen lowers your testosterone. This can affect parts of the nervous system and make subtle changes towards femininity. 7. Slowed growth. In children and teenagers, having too much estrogen in their bodies can result in delayed puberty because it lowers their testosterone. Unfortunately, this can also slow their growth and can result in a shorter stature. 8. Loss of collagen. Lowered testosterone and higher estrogen can cause men to lose collagen in the body. This makes your skin sag, your joints become weaker, and your blood vessels to lose their elasticity. Eating more foods rich in vitamin C specifically can help this. 9. Loss of muscle. As we get older, our muscles often become weaker because of how testosterone lowers and estrogen rises. Estrogen causes you to lose muscle mass as they begin to atrophy. By following the tips later in the video, you can help to keep your muscles strong as you get older, which also may add years to your life. 10. Spider navy. Finally, you may also develop small red dots on the skin with spider-like veins. These can develop anywhere on the body and are associated with increased estrogen levels in the blood. These also develop on women when taking the contraceptive pill containing estrogen. Why do I have high estrogen? If you believe some of the signs above fit your profile, then you may be wondering why your estrogen levels are high. As you can see, there are actually six main reasons that men have high estrogen levels. Let's explore these in more detail. 1. GMO foods. Most commercially grown foods that we eat are sprayed with pesticides, herbicides, insecticides, and other chemicals. When we eat these foods, the chemicals go into our bodies and can cause some major hormonal imbalances over time, leading to high estrogen and liver problems. 2. Fatty liver. Fatty liver disease affects more than 25% of people in the US alone. The liver becomes clogged with fat and sometimes scar tissue called cirrhosis. This prevents it from balancing out your hormones, causing a higher spike in estrogen. 3. Alcohol. Drinking alcoholic drinks on a regular basis has also been shown to lower testosterone and raise estrogen in men. Alcohol increases an enzyme in your body called aromatase, which then converts your testosterone into estrogen. This is why heavy drinkers tend to have a pot belly and breast tissue because of how it causes an imbalance in these hormones. 4. Sugar. Eating too many sugary foods, especially sodas and fruit juices containing high fructose corn syrup, cause major damage to the liver. This results in higher insulin and estrogen levels, which is the leading cause of disease in the world. 5. Excess fat. The more fat that you have stored in your body, the more estrogen is produced. Fat cells naturally make estrogen and also raise the risk of various cancers, including breast and prostate cancer. To balance your hormones, you may need to lose weight. 6. Grains. Finally, eating too many grains can also raise your estrogen levels because they often contain a fungus called zearalenone. This mimics estrogen in the body and can raise the risk of cancer, heart disease, and many other health problems. How to lower estrogen naturally? Now that you understand the mechanisms behind high estrogen, I will share with you 7 ways to lower estrogen and balance out your hormones naturally. 1. Cruciferous vegetables. Start eating leafy greens with lots of organic cruciferous vegetables daily, such as Brussels sprouts, broccoli, cabbage, kale, collard greens, and other leafy greens. Bitter green leaves are loaded with nutrients and natural compounds that help your liver to balance out your estrogen levels. 2. DIM. You can also take a concentrated supplement which is made from the above vegetables called DIM. DIM is one of the best hormone balancing chemicals for both women and men because it strengthens the liver and helps you to lose weight naturally. 3. Exercise. Start doing some high intensity interval training as a form of exercise. This involves getting your heart rate up for a minute or two and then allowing it to settle down and repeat. This type of activity boosts your testosterone and naturally balances out estrogen. 4. A low-carb diet. If you have high estrogen levels, you have a higher risk of stroke, heart attacks, and obesity. Following a low-carb diet such as keto helps to normalize your blood sugars and hormones so that your body can begin to synchronize its natural hormonal patterns. 5. Stinging nettle root. For men with high estrogen, prostate problems, or frequent urination, stinging nettle root is one of the best herbs available. It helps to block estrogen in the body and protect your remaining testosterone from being converted into estrogen. 6. Avoid soy protein. Many of the protein bars, diet shakes, and ready meals are loaded with an inexpensive soy protein. Soy protein is highly estrogenic and can also cause problems with insulin and other hormones. Stay away from these and get your protein from natural sources such as pasture-raised eggs, wild-caught salmon and grass-fed beef. 7. Seafoods. Sea vegetables are some of the most nutrient-dense foods in the world. Sea kelp in particular contains iodine and many other trace minerals that help our bodies to balance hormones, fight the effects of aging, and help us to lose excess body fat. We also recommend eating shellfish 3 times per week, such as oysters, crab, and mussels, because they are loaded with zinc, a mineral that keeps testosterone high in men. Use a mixture of these remedies to start reducing estrogen, raising testosterone, and bringing everything into balance. It's important to follow a healthy lifestyle and eat lots of leafy green vegetables because these contain the missing nutrients that you need to restore your liver and your natural hormone levels. Summary: high estrogen levels are common in men as we age because of the chemicals grown in our food, alcohol, sugar, grains, and liver damage. This manifests symptoms like enlarged breast tissue, weight gain, prostate enlargement, loss of libido, and weaker muscles. You can take action and start to balance out your hormones by cleaning up your diet, switching to organic foods, and eating lots of cruciferous vegetables. To learn more about natural remedies and nutrition, please see our other videos. Thank you very much for listening. A like is always appreciated, and remember to subscribe and tap the bell for more healthy videos. I wish you great health, wealth, and happiness.